Hello guys, in this problem, we have rod of length 5 meter and mass 4 kilograms.